Rick Steel, what up? Oswald, Crown Digi, why fly?
Hi, this is your host, Rose Arzadi, here at the Live Expo Green Pavilion during Emmys Week with Michael Copon.
Yes, yes.
Michael, tell me about the latest release of Scorpion King 2.
Scorpion King 2 was actually a big release. It was the third best release in history. We sold 700,000 copies in the first 6 days. And today, we're like well over a million, and we're doing really, really, really well. So thank you for all of you who supported. Randy Couture was really fun to work with. I got to beat him up.
So, really, did you?
Yeah. I got to have that under my belt. I mean, I'm probably not in real life. Don't take that serious, Randy. If you see this, don't really beat me up or anything. But
he's going to come after you.
That was cool. You know, I got to play like the younger version of The Rock in the film. And it's funny enough, I met him 4 years ago at Casa Vega and said I was going to play his son one day. And he kind of looked at me like I was crazy. But 4 years later, I'm actually playing him. So
that's really cool.
So I'm like the pebble, not the rock.
The pebble, the rolling rock.
I'm the limestone rock.
That's kind of a cool. I like that way you're smooth.
If you smell what the rock is cooking.
Is it even
we both did the eyebrow. Right.
Did the eyebrow.
So what other projects are you working on? Anything on TV?
Well, I just, like I said, I came off One Tree Hill. I've been moving more in the film world. Well, right now I just co-produced a film called We Got the Beat, also starred in it. Also co-starring Rob Hoffman from Step Up 2, Ryan Pinkston from the college movie and Punked.
Wow.
We had two dancers from The Status Quo, Ming-Na, Laura Breckenridge, Rachel Spector, Ryan Hansen. We had a great young cast. So excited about it. It's about the first ever boy band in 1982.
Menudo?
Yeah. That's the funny enough. It was like the idea of Menudo. We're like pre-New Kids on the Block.
Got it.
So it's definitely, I believe, going to be the biggest comedy hit of 2009.
I can't wait to see it. We can't wait to see it.
Speaking it like the secret. You know, you got to speak it out there to existence.
Nice. Very nice. Michael, tell me, do you have any big plans to go partying tonight?
Cute little dog.
What?
His
what kind of
Puffy.
Dog?
Puffy. It's a little, funny enough, he's a little Pomeranian.
Nice.
Ladies love him.
Oh, he's a chick magnet.
He's a chick magnet.
Nice.
He's a little rascal. That's why I got him, because he's just like the cutest thing. I had a pit bull before, but it's hard to travel with a pit bull.
And get ladies to come near you.
Exactly, yeah. Like, ladies are actually afraid of pit bulls, funny enough. So, I got a little miniature thing that he's actually a magnet now.
Could you put him in a bag?
You could. He's about 8 pounds. I don't put him in a bag.
Okay.
I mean.
That's funny. So, we're at the Green Pavilion. What do you do to stay green?
I haven't got a hybrid car yet, but I actually am looking forward to getting one. And other than that, I, you know, recycle. I do recycle.
Yay.
I am bad with lights, though. I have to admit, I'm bad with lights.
Not after today, right?
Not after today, though. I just felt, it's like confession. I leave my lights on, but I promise I'll work on it. I'll work on it right now.
Okay,
just
very
don't
cool.
Don't be mad at me. I'm just being honest.
Okay, well, don't leave the lights on too long. All right.
I won't.
Thank you, Michael Copon.
Thank you.
This is Rose Arzadi with the Real TV Films.
Still, yes. What up? Oswald, Crown Digi, why fly? Let's go.
Under the gun, every day.